Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading History of Shadowdale 13, which I found here in the Manor House in Nashkel. History of Shadowdale, Morngrim's Rule. Since being recommended to the position by outgoing Lord Doust Sulwood, Lord Morngrim Amcathra's rule of Shadowdale has been less peaceful than he had hoped. The first battle of Shadowdale occurred in the Year of the Prince, 1357 DR, and involved Dale land forces routing those of Liran the Pretender. Liran has made repeated attempts to gain the lordship, as was intended by the former Zentish puppet, Lord Giordan. While significant, this battle pales when compared to the larger battle fought on the same site between Bane-led Zental Keep forces and the Dales during the Time of Troubles. 1358 DR 0 PR. When the Battle of Shadowdale is referred to, without a number, it usually means this second battle. In addition, Morngrim has had to deal with a large number of skirmishes, incursions, a possible invasion from below, explosions, and other sundry disasters. Morngrim and Shale have one child, Scotty, who is now 9 winters old. By the customs of the area, he is not considered the heir apparent, and another suitable warrior or mage may take the reins of power of the small community. Most feel that Morngrim will hold the pendant until his son has reached his maturity, then abdicate in young Scotty's favor once he takes his grown name. If this happens, it will be the first occasion of the Lordship of Shadowdale passing down through a family. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of Shadowdale 13.